Nemo's not real and never existed.
How does that work?
It's actually Marlin's imagination because he's grieving over the death of his wife and all his kids.
What?
And to make everything worse, the word Nemo in Latin means no one. So Disney's literally telling the audience we have a movie called Finding Nemo, but actually